All right, guys, you're welcome again. And right about now, one of the richest men in the world, Bill Gates, has stepped down from his company, Microsoft. So, guys, check this out. Bill Gates, the world's second richest man with a net worth of $106 billion, has stepped down from his executive role at Microsoft, saying he wants to focus more on philanthropy, global health development, education, and climate change tackling. Gates, 65, who co-founded Microsoft in 1975 with Paul Allen, who died in 2018, has now grown the company over the last 30 years to one of the world's richest companies. Gates also announced that he left the board of Warren Buffett's company, Berkshire Hathaway. Bill Gates was CEO of Microsoft until 2000. When Steve Ballmer took over the role and held not too active role since 2008. And Gates said, "I've made the decision to step down from both of the public boards of which I serve, Microsoft and Berkshire Hathaway, to dedicate more time to philanthropy priorities, including global health and development, education, and increasing my engagement in tackling climate change," Gates said on LinkedIn on Friday. "The leadership at Berkshire Company and Microsoft has never been stronger, so the time is right now to take the step." Announcing the move, Mr. Gates said the company would always be an important part of his life's work and will continue to be engaged with his leadership. "With respect to Microsoft, stepping down from the board in no way means stepping away from the company," Gates said. "Microsoft will always be an important part of my life's work and will continue to be engaged with Satya and the technical leadership to help shape the vision and achieve the company's ambitious goal. I feel more optimistic than ever about the progress of the company is making and how it can continue to benefit the world," Gates said. Well, guys, I'd like you guys to comment your opinion. Do you think this is going to drop its net worth? Let's get what you have to say about this. Thank you guys for staying. Bye. Yeah, thank you guys for listening. Don't forget hit the red subscribe button on the notification bell, because yes, you'll be getting more trending updates from this channel. Thank you guys for staying by.